Hey, what's going on, friends and family? Thank you for tuning in to another episode of BKL Reviews. And today, we got a brand new unboxing I'm so excited about. First and foremost, before we get started, I definitely want to encourage everyone to hit that thumbs up button. It goes a long way. And also, if this is your first time tuning into the channel, please subscribe. It's your best way of staying up to date with the most recent content such as this. So this way, you don't actually miss out on anything. You can also follow me on these social media platforms. And with that being said, with no further ado, let's get into the review. Well, as you can see, this is an item that I actually purchased from Nike.com. So let's check it out. Okay, put a receipt, please. Well, as you can see, it is a Jordan box, the black and gold. So let's check it out. Today we're doing a review on the pair Air Jordan 2 Retro Low, with a style code of 832-819-606 and a color scheme of Gym Red, University Red, Hypo Turquoise.
Think I just fell in love with a porn star. Turn the camera on, she a born star. Turn the coroners in a foreign car. Call the coroners through the CPR.
Wow. Man, I don't know where to start on this one. I was kind of on the fence once I seen images of this actual silhouette of a sneaker. Mainly because we haven't seen Jordan 2 Lows in quite some time, actually. I think the original Jordan 2 Lows released back in 87, and I think it came in the white and varsity red color. There you go. And then they also had the Chicago color wave, that varsity red, white, and black. There you go. They also had several other colors throughout the years. You had the white and gold color wave, and then you also had the white, gray, and pink for females. So we actually haven't seen a Jordan 2 Low silhouette in quite some time. So once I seen photos of this sneaker, I was a little on the fence, but you know, it seems like anything that's red can definitely make or break a deal. So let's check out the actual materials on the sneaker. The entire upper of the sneaker consists of that snake skin material here. It's definitely unique, I have to say. It's very soft. At first I thought it would definitely be stiff and hard, but it's definitely nice. You have the plastic here on the back part of the sneaker, and you can also see that several parts of the sneaker has that consistency of different colored reds. As you can see back here, you have that lighter red as well as the eyelids here. You have the preparation here for breathability throughout the sneaker, as well as the toe box. You get a better view of that material. The tongue consists of the same leather throughout. You have flat red laces here, and you also have the big wings logo here on the tongue in that same red color as well. Definitely nice, I have to say. As we move to the back heel of it, you have that normal plastic support here on the back heel that you see on any Jordan 2, as well as just the support here on the back heel. On the medial side, you get to see better the transition of the two color reds. The midsole consists of the darker red here with the lighter red as well on the bottom of the sole. As we move to the insole of the sneaker, you have that turquoise color with a red Jordan Jumpman logo. The big thing to me was the actual sole of the sneaker. It's the standard Jordan 2 sole. You have the circle here on the forefront of the sneaker. You have that Nike branding dead center here with that turquoise. But to me, which was pretty unique, every sneaker has its own size right here. As you can see, it's a size 10 in men. That was definitely a nice little touch that Jordan brand did with this release of the sneaker. I have to say, you know, I'm still on the fence with this actual sneaker. The materials is definitely nice. You know, like I said, it's a all red sneaker, so this will definitely get some use. But I'm not 100% sure how I feel about the Jordan 2 lows. Definitely leave your comments in the description. Let me know how you feel about a Jordan 2 lows. You know, like I said, we haven't seen a Jordan 2 low in quite some time. But a red sneaker definitely can make or break a deal. With that being said, I definitely want to thank everyone for tuning in to another episode of BKL Reviews. Definitely want to encourage everyone to hit that thumbs up button. It goes a long way. Also, if this is your first time tuning into the channel, please subscribe. It's your best way of staying up to date with the most recent content such as this. So this way, you don't actually miss out on anything. We post videos every Sunday at 12 noon. And you can also follow me on these social media platforms. Once again, I want to thank you for tuning in to another episode of BKL Reviews. Stay tuned to our On Feet section.
Think I just fell in love with a porn star. Turn the camera on, she a born star. Turn the coroners in a foreign car. Call the coroners through the CPI. She gave that old nigga